What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? This is Spirit Dragon, and we are back playing Destiny 2. I decided to walk over here instead of having you guys watch me do it all the way to this Red War mission. It's the main campaign mission, so it should be pretty long. So let's get it started. Cutscene. Hopefully they didn't kick me out of the game. This game has a habit of doing that lately. Episode 24. Also, I apologize for not talking a lot. Oh, this I got from the gunsmith. Oh, that exotic engram that I got was actually chest armor. Now, I like the look of this better than this because I don't like the wings of it. Plus, I know the whole suspending in mid-air while aiming down a weapon is pretty cool, but... I thought we were done with the Vex. Fine, let's go. Really would be easier with the Sparrow, but I don't have one just yet. I see other people driving around with them, but I don't think you get one until much, much later.
As we all know, Zavala plans to attack the Almighty.
Typical Titan idiocy. I'm sure he thought, Gaul has a Sun Destroyer. I don't need a plan. I'll simply headbutt.
Hey now, he's got a plan.
It's desperation, Asher. Zavala has forgotten he might die his final death. Head toward the heart of the energy mining operation, Guardian. We'll use a war mine, part of an interplanetary defense network, to scan the Almighty.
Cool. This thing only holds 8 bullets, which is gonna be a pain in my neck. Did I dismantle? No, I did not. Good.
I think we're close, but so are the Taken. Vex, too.
Pay them no heed, assistant. You and I can deal with them later.
Shots thing, I don't know about it. Yeah, this is gonna get on my arm. Oh, that metaphor. Here I am without a void weapon. Hold on. It's not a legendary weapon, but it's void. Actually, no, it's not. It's a handle. Of course it's a handle. Why would I get a stupid handle? stop that already. Oh crap, I didn't have you equipped it. It's not a hand. Yes, going to your little ball. Now.
Ikora, we found another drill. This one's big. Really big.
Really, really big.
Good. That drill pierced an entrance to the war mine vault. The scanner's inside.
Gotcha. Let's find the drill controls and get it out of the way.
Coming for that grenade is not going to help you. And you might be asking, why am I using a rare weapon instead of the legendary one? I'm not a big fan of him. Do you like the sniper rifle? Okay. In the back. Right here, right? No. Right? Oh.
Got the power going, but the drill is still in our way.
What a gloriously irritating commitment to safety standards.
Huh? There has to be a manual override somewhere in that base.
Damn Cabal.
I find it incredible that those myopic Red Legion ignorami did not realize they were drilling directly into a war mine vault.
Stranger things happen every day.
Yeah, like, you know.
I'm detecting a spike in paracausal energy. Steroneutrino particles have quintupled.
He means watch out for the Taken. You should hire a translator, Asher.
Please do, because that made no sense. Just say the Taken. Taken energy. Let's just call it that. Now this... This is the only good use of this. Nope, it's not. If I'm not mistaken, he's got a arc shield. Yeah, arc. Don't be shooting your stuff at me. A lot of bullets for my hand cannon. Yeah, that didn't work out too well, did it? But really. Let's go. Okay, I realize I'm rushed in. no need for you guys getting angry. No, 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 no. Don't be fired now. Oh, come on. You had to teleport. No, 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 no. There's you guys. And you're good. Hey. Take a grenade. Any more ammo for this gun? Fine, I'll use my hand cannon. But I won't like it. This 8 bullet thing is gonna get in the neck. More. Well, I can't go in that way. Whoa, 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 whoa. They're going invisible. Yeah, to take a mantor is like to go invisible. It's like you have to get a headshot with every shot with this gun. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. What you get for pushing the back?
Nice work. Let's find that override.
We have to? I mean, we could just let him do it. You know, that'll take care of our Red Legion problem.
I think we've got the drill going.
Good. Return to the drill site and get into the Warmind vault. I am eager to discredit Vuvuzela's plan to attack the Almighty.
Hey. He's telling us to go down. He doesn't want us to go down. Oh, he wants us to go this way first. Always the roundabout way. So you're the one that summons those things in. He's fighting somebody. Ah, the Vets. Vets hit you too. Hydra! Jump on the Hydra's back! You don't know where that thing's from. You have not played the game time. I want to fight the Vex. Taken should stay out of it. I don't know what that is, but it's that. I See, the science display. Now I have to. I hope those won't just take it.
So, are we going to see Rasputin? Or is this some other war mind?
There is only one war mind. But Rasputin is not here on Io. I believe he's been marooned on Earth ever since his network fragmented.
Whoa, the drill's on.
What? Lift it up before it collapses the war mind vault!
Make up your mind, dude. Oh, the Vex are not happy with us. Hi. Yes, so.
Oh. Finally, let's get down to the vault.
Oh, come on. I'm gonna regret this. See why I like this subclass? Wrong game.
Asher, Ikora, we're on our way into the vault.
How did that?
This will be rich. I will ask Zavala, can you tell me in zettajoules the Almighty's expected destructive capacity? And he will say, no, Asher, I cannot, because I am a reckless fool.
Ignore Asher. Find the war mind. Reconnect it to the network, and we'll handle the rest.
He's a grumpy old dude. Just two. Hi, Taken. Go away, please. Well, there is... What are you? Taken Hobgoblins. You cannot have this woman, I want it. Quit teleporting. That's more annoying than your Vex counterparts. I see you over there. Got one last shot off before you died, huh? Mr. Warmind, we need to talk to you about something. Activate the mainframe.
Reconnecting to the Warmind network to begin a remote scan.
Yes, we can see the connection coming online.
Hang on, we've got Taken.
So, okay. I don't know what you are, but okay. What figure is that? I think he's being protected. And my, supercharge isn't up yet. Yeah. This is going to be... Supercharges that we all are going to trouble. Supercharge. Dude healing him. No, he's not. Good. Just protect him. Fighting Graham. You get one of those every time you fill up your experience bar. After you hit level 20. Now that's the level cap for some cops. Yeah, keep pushing me back. I'll keep coming right back.
How's the scan going?
Poorly. The Almighty is inextricably bound to the harmonic resonance of the sun's magnetic flux tubes.
What?
If Zavala blows up the Almighty, it'll take the sun with it. It's time I rejoined my fire team.
Bye. Good scene.
Tell me again, Speaker. What makes your guardians worthy of the light? What is the price of such power?
We've already died.
Devotion. Self-sacrifice. Death.
Death. Explain.
Devotion inspires bravery. Bravery inspires sacrifice. Sacrifice leads to death. So, feel free to kill yourself.
Devotion. Sacrifice. I was born an outcast. A runt. As is custom with the Cabal, I was cast aside and left for dead. I was taken in by an old scholar himself, disgraced, who saw
you're not gonna make me feel bad for you, dude.
Redeemable. He raised me, taught me, trained me, and in return, I would become a vehicle for his revenge against an empire that failed him, that failed itself. Rejection, ridicule, torment. It made me stronger. I gave everything to win not just acceptance, but glory. Beneath my mask, Speaker, is the face of devotion and sacrifice. I will not take the light by force. To do so would be to admit failure. And I never fail. Now, do you see why I will be chosen?
I see now. I see all that you have done.
Our operation on the Jovian Moon was a success. Once the cage is complete, we will have everything we need to begin the process of extracting the light. Dominus, everything we've worked for is here, for the taking. All that remains is your word.
No, this is not the way, old friend.
But it is the way. The only way.
Not for me.
We need to rescue the Speaker. My ship is so weird. Like, just look at it. Thank God. Okay. There's a level 13 dude over there. He probably just, you know, goes through the, things, but, submachine gun. Will I be able to... Aha, I will. So, only shove machine guns can be... I only have one legendary shot. Oh... Oh, this sucks. Once you reach level 20, your power level becomes everything. What is this? I don't know. For the your first three levels. Details. Thank you. What is in here? Oh, the other side. Put this here. This tracks my kills while I'm in the Storm's Color subclass. Shader. What color? Oh, I don't have enough grammar to do it? It's odd. Take it. It's odd. I usually have enough glimmer to do these things. Oh, probably because it's a legendary thingy. Watermelon. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that'll be it for this episode. You just heard me rambling for the last couple minutes. When we get back, we will do these last two things, and then we'll go on with the Red War. Alright, so I will see you guys next time. Alright.